against the shadow. Join me and see what happens when science gives in to darkness.